Hi, folks. This is sort of a simple taste test for anonna squamosa, the sugar apple. I just want to show you something here real quick. This is what the interior looks like. This is one that I pulled out that's not fully ripe yet. This one has starting to ripen. You can see that it has, let me see if I can zoom in, sorry. You can see that each of those little white pods is actually a seed, a black seed, surrounded by white custardy flesh. It's very, very sweet. But this fruit, when it gets ripe, it'll fall apart in your hands, and it starts to split, either on the top or on the bottom. I've been monitoring it for the past couple weeks and looking for splitting on the bottom, but in fact, it started to happen at the top, and I didn't see it until today when I went to have a closer look at it. But you can see, this is the core. This is the core right here. And it started to split right around, right near the center of the core. If you yank on this fruit when it's ripe, what ends up happening is that you rip this part out, the core, the heart. This comes out like this, and you're left with basically this other stuff on the side. But let me try it real quick here and show you. This is what it looks like. Looks kind of mushy, but I'll tell you, this thing tastes awesome. Wow, see the seed? It's like a cross between custard and pineapple. It is super, super sweet. So if you like sweet fruits, this is the way to go. Let me see if I can zoom out a bit here. Get myself a sample of this to show you how to. So you can see. All right, so this is the fruit right here. I'm gonna eat a couple of them and just show you what it's like. Kind of messy. Eating this fruit is very, very messy, but it's worth it, man. I'll tell you. I was lucky. That one didn't have a seed in it. This one does. See, this is the inconvenience of sugar apple, is that it's got a ton of seeds. The anonna, which is a cross between the sugar apple or the anonna squamosa and the anonna, has the qualities of the pulp of the meat that anonna has, with the lower quantity of seeds that the cherimoya has. So you get the best of both worlds. It's actually a more pleasant fruit to eat, just because it's less work, honestly. You gotta work a lot to basically suck the flesh away from the pit. Now these little seeds will germinate and grow into an anonna tree. Man. That is good. Most people will just do this. They'll peel out and just eat a bunch of them at once. May seem gross, but I'll tell you, you make up for it in the flavor. It's really, really good. Intensely sugary. Anyway, I wanted to show you that. Not sure how many of you actually know about this fruit, but it's native to Central America. By now, it's probably spread all around the world. It's commonly grown in Indonesia, and probably parts of Africa too. But yeah, anonna squamosa, sugar apple. The common name is sugar apple. Right, signing off. Bye.